get weak whenever you're around. I let my walls down, lay my weapons on the floor. Fight. Every day I used to fight and dream of real love at night. It's reality now. Loving you's a sweet, sweet symphony that all of heaven and earth join to sing. And my heart trembles at the sound. Even if the world that we built falls at our feet, to ride where we're supposed to be.
I promise to you that I will be fully committed to you for our family and our journey together for the rest of our life. I promise to continue to work that makes me very uncomfortable to dig deeper into my own existence to make me a better human. I promise to always have trust in you and work hard every day to get to know you even better than the day before. I promise to grow with you and stand by your side during the hard times and embrace the challenges of life. Not because I'm your husband, but because I want to. And when those days come, when life becomes scary and difficult, I promise to you right now to have a lifetime of courage. I will love you forever and always.
I promise to believe the best in you first. I promise to trust your judgment. I promise to forgive quickly and apologize often. I promise to stay committed to your goodness, to your wholeness, and to your heart. I promise to stay loyal and true to our commitment of marriage. I promise to always be your best friend and to love you with everything I've got for the rest of my days. The truest story is always the widest one. And you have undoubtedly expanded and reshaped my story for the better. It's our story now. I'm so blessed to get to be your wife and to become the mother of your kids someday soon. I love you.
Loving you is sweet, sweet symphony. All of heaven and earth join to sing, and my heart trembles at the sound. Even if the world that we built falls at our feet, we used to ride where we're supposed to be, together through ups and the downs, dungeons and ivory towers.